welcome back to part 28 of my Western Roman Empire Let's Play for Total War Attila. Okay, so previously we have just been building up to go to war with the East and kind of holding off against the Huns. We've done alright against Huns, to be fair. You know, we've beat a couple of their armies back, but as always they just keep coming and coming and coming. But yeah, we'll sort that. Okay, now I have been thinking, this guy isn't the greatest. So I'm gonna send him north whilst we're waiting. He's gonna come up and relieve one of these armies, who's then gonna go south. Our power in the overall courts and stuff is waning a little bit, so you know we need to be fighting more battles. Okay, so there's an outbreak. Where's that outbreak at? Army still isn't getting any better.
Get to it, men. Ready for battle. It is a great and glorious thing to serve your people. Sign up, lads, for a good and glorious life. It's a good life.
Yeah, I think keep hitting the military for now.
Ready for battle. Your orders. We need more ships. Assembling the fleet. Recruiting more ships. We're going to need a bigger fleet. Assembling the fleet.
Fuck it. Let's get the decent fleet going. 3 turns, which is fine. Okay, let's start to bring sanitation under control. Plus 7.
We
do without that. So food is good. Go for more food. Plus 10. Food's great. Gonna have to sort the sanitation there. Some sanitation going there. Okay, so I'm managing to change the religion. Deteriorating. Why are you deteriorating?
The pleasures of my household are yours to enjoy.
Okay. Well, it is what it is.
Fleet reporting.
Right. Not far off now being able to launch a campaign against the East.
At your command.
This army is just fucked. Gonna have to pray they're not attacked anytime soon. He's getting there. Okay, Rome. Okay, so food is fine. Around here.
Ready for orders.
Okay. Come on, we need that fucking plague to go. They just last so long. Governor we lost? Yeah. Okay, let's sort that out. Finally. Fucking finally.
At your command. Ready for battle,
right.
Commander? Call this a garrison?
Ready for swap battle. Around. You can get their next turn, right, sweet. Fucking ass down there.
We hunger for battle. Ready for battle. Is that all? Sign up, lads, for a good and glorious life.
The only thing is, I'm not gonna have.
I don't care how tired you are.
The upgrade, are they?
It is a great and glorious thing to serve your people.
So again, we've used what we're getting 8k. That's gonna
ready
be a substantial
orders.
Loss when it comes around to it.
At your command. Ready for orders.
Yeah, I think that's better. Okay, what have we got left?
Fleet reporting.
Okay, a few more coming in. So income's still gonna keep going down. Cancel that. Don't need that now. Probably even demolish that to be fair. So we don't need that either. Cause go for the one that's gonna cost food. Sanitation around there. Religious. Fucking hell, it takes a piss, don't it, for the religious stuff. Okay, we can't get a priest out yet.
My master extends the most magnificent way.
What do you think about the east? You're not too bothered, are you?
Your orders?
Son is 15. How old do they have to be so we can pull them in? Okay. Attila has to be coming soon. balance of power. We're not doing great. This is why we need to get.
We hunger for battle. Ready for battle. On the move. Your next command.
Had to be done.
Gathering supply. We hunger for battle.
We hunger for battle.
At your command. Commander, look to the defenses. Once.
Right. Start moving his way up.
Ready for further orders.
Okay.
Ready for orders. Your orders. Hard on the oars, you men!
Alright, well...
Ready for orders. At your command.
For battle.
Here they come with their top tier units now.
I am a shadow. Would that I were as swift as the angels.
Would that I were as swift as the angels. I could do more.
We'll start just saving onto some of the money.
Commander.
Looking great, must admit.
At your service. Obediendo me a la certa dominis.
How can I assist you?
Ready for orders.
reporting.
Okay. Well, an army there, they can kind of match that way. Fleet can fuck around with them.
Hunger for battle. Ready for orders. For death and honor!
Okay, that is an option.
A garrison ready for battle.
Then tag that ready army out with that. It's their main elite one, isn't it?
Welcome, welcome, my friend. I will give ear to you and give tongue to the people's words.
You're starting to annoy me.
I greet you in my master's feared name. Speak in honesty, and you will be answered likewise.
Gifts is 10.
The pleasures of my household are yours to enjoy.
We hunger for battle.
If we have to go to war with them, we have to go to war with them, but gonna kind of ruin my plans. To finish off some of these. We'll get that. And then, I mean, that would be good though, because of our expensive armies.
Ready for orders. We hunger for battle.
Ready. Okay, it's taking a while, isn't it? Sanitation building.
Ready for orders.
We will not stand a chance against all three.
At your service.
At your command.
We got. I'm just trying to see. They've got them devil archers, they are. Yeah. Not good.
We hunger for battle. To victory!
Okay. Can we get.
I have little gain in wasting the day on you. What you say had better please my ears.
Oh, not interested, are you? Well, that's
ready
fine.
For battle. Hear us, Lord!
The only issue we have is replenishment. Problem is, if they're on it, goes. Don't even care if I have to actually sacrifice them.
Running for their lives! duty, senores! Cowards!
Okay, we're gonna lose more horse archers.
Yes, we have gained the upper hand.
Nice. We've hit them. Let's get rid of. Best not actually. We'll just pick him apart.
General is dead.
Yes, Commander.
So we didn't lose anyone. That's good. They kept their best cavalry alive though, so that's not really. Oh no. Looks like they might have been wiped out actually.
Ready for battle.
Commander, at your command.
You
have further orders?
Commander, ready for battle.
Get to shit.
Commander.
Yeah, that'll have to do. Okay, I'll let them. Balance of power and control is still going down a lot. It's 13. 15. It's going to go up once we get our armies over here.
Ready for orders.
2 turns, 3 turns or so. It is going to go up. Okay, well, I think we'll leave it this one here. So then obviously we can end the turn at the beginning of the next episode. So hope you all have enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because it really helped me out. And it was also very much appreciated. And I shall see you all in the next one.